it is time to get over it. Although I'm realizing now that I have once again forgotten to update my stream game metadata information. So I will do that quickly before changing anything else. Almost done. I played a bit of this game, I think it was yesterday morning. I really enjoyed it. It was pretty good experience. Played for about an hour. I got up to the orange on the, it was like on a cliff, and I shot it, tried to shoot it off like a golf ball. It was out of there. It was great. Let's see. So I'm here. Okay. It's coming back to me now. Let's see how quickly I can resume high-level control of my character. Sometimes when you walk away from a game and then you come back to it a little bit later, you are just so much more the master than you ever were before. I tell you that this moment, jumping up onto this umbrella, was one of the more difficult parts of the ascend for me the first couple of times that I had to do it. So we'll have to see if I have the same sort of difficulty here, getting back up there and ascending the lawn furniture. Okay. Slow and steady often wins races. I've heard it. I've heard people say it. A little bit back. And up. Oh! Yes! Yes! Look at that. Clean. 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 Calculated. Okay. Yes. Yes. And we're going to just alley-oop onto the slide here. Blonk! Okay. Excellent. Time for a clean pogo up to the boxes. 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay. Let's see. This part also gave me a little bit of trouble, but I remember discovering that if I was pretty calculated with my start position there, I'd be able to lower myself down. Good. And then kind of do a little shimmy, like so. And we are in. Okay, excellent. Good. Okay. Now this was the other part that gave me some serious trouble yesterday morning. I fell here a couple of times. I want to be right on the edge. Shove off, and then the method that got me the most success was wildly flailing the sledgehammer rapidly in a side-to-side manner, and somehow or other that ended up getting me up to that nice modern Art Deco salmon chair. So that's what we're gonna do.
I cannot now believe that you will ever feel better. But this is
okay.
Not true.
It's all right.
You're sure to be happy again.
It's all right.
And knowing this,
going back to the grill,
will make you less miserable now. Abraham Lincoln.
Abraham Lincoln never said that. I don't believe it. I just don't think that's true. I'd like to see the. I need a citation. Okay, clean. Once again, the umbrella. That's the cycle, you know. It's the umbrella and the stairs. I wonder if I even need to pogo up. Can I just... Oh my gosh. That is so much easier. What if I just do that from now on? Oh my goodness. Revelation. Revelation often can lead to salvation. Clean every time. How does he do it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yep. Just as I intended. Sometimes you got to inject a little bit of drama into the experience. Yes. Okay. Let's lower ourselves down. One of these. Okay. And we're in there. We're back. Moments. Mere moments have passed. All right. What's up? I'm lost. How did you get here? That's a joke on your username. What? And another user whose name starts with X. Izzy? Z-Z-Zay? That's a tricky one to pronounce. But, hey, how you doing? Are you also trying to learn how to get over it? And, boy, thanks Joey Salads for the follow. Oh, wild flailing! Calculated. Yes, you could see the calmness in my eyes as I easily maneuvered to the top of this chair. Okay, now I was a little further than this before when I played yesterday. So I know that I want to be on the left side. Speedrun. Well, I tell you, when I do eventually beat this game, it will be a PB. So, you know, in a way, it's a speed run, yes. I'd say so, yes. Okay, that's all right. Let's reposition. Well, I kind of want to be a little bit further. Oh, there we go. Being good at video games is what I'm into. Can I lean a little bit more to the side? Come on. Little more. There we go. I feel comfortable with this kind of launch. Excellent. Okay. Let's see. So I'd only been here a couple of times. I think maybe one other time, because I don't think when I played yesterday I fell at all until I got to the orange, and then I fell right at that point, almost immediately. Let's see here. I think I'm going to go for a pogo to help me get up to the toilet. Okay. All right. To the girlish nightstand we go. Excellent. Looking good. Oh, I remember this part was very frightening to me, although I did not fall. Yeah, this seems like the way to do it. Okay, cool. Here we are. Oh, the orange is back. I could have sworn I knocked this thing off of the cliff before, but maybe it respawns when you reload the game. Boop. See you later, Orange. It's cathartic. I actually am really glad the orange was back. Okay. I want to get right on the edge, but not so much that I start to sit at an angle. Now, these rocks started to get really weirdly shaped and steep the last time. I think like 3 or 4 picks up, and I had pretty quickly lost any semblance of grip. So I just wanted to gather my thoughts here for a second, and we're going to poke up. Oh, no! Did not work at all. That's fine, though, because we're right back here. It's not too big of a drop. Why am I not doing my patented strategy? Let's pull one of these. It's fine. I'm going to find comfort in the familiar of this section of the game. No worries, no worries. Okay. So this section with the stairs, I do think is the hardest part that I've done so far. Oh yeah, you know this game, Hyper? I'm a big fan. So far.
Oh!
Yeah, I think a lot of YouTubers did play this game, that is for sure. And with good reason. I think it's an entertaining gaming experience, and perhaps an entertaining viewing experience. Come on, I'm gonna lean the other way. There we go. Oh! Okay, a little bit of improv right there. Did end up working out. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Second chances.
Oh. Oh.
Oh my goodness. Wow. Wow. Okay.
Oh. Oh no. No. Oh.
Calculated. Calculated. I was never falling. Come on. I just missed the stairs. My good pals. Come on. There we go. Okay. Okay. What glorious play. Okay. Whew, saved it. Alright. Let's gently. Good. Okay. Just readjusting something on the desk here. And oh, I'm not really confident in that. Let me do that again. I wanna have a little more of a grip on the camera. You know? Like a tourist in a tornado. Get a better grip on the camera. Oh! Okay. Oh! Wow! Whoa! Look at that! Whoop! Okay. Wow. That didn't really work the way I wanted. That did. Come on.
Oh!
Okay. Alright, back up. Back to the chair. That is fine. That is fine. I'm okay with this whole section. Okay. Back up. Off the camera. Okay. Off the camera. Did not intend to end up on the camera, but that'll work. Getting up this weird shaped chest of drawers is... Well... I guess we got there. Okay. Yeah, checkpoint. It's like that. If I hadn't... Well, hopefully we never find out what happens if I don't land on the chair. I'm not gonna land. I have to go down gently onto the drawers. How can I get up to the toilet? Maybe I could lift myself up maybe one step at a time. Oh, that doesn't look secure. Huh, okay. That worked out. Excellent. All according to plan. All according to plan. Onto the toilet we go. No. What? Why fall? No! This bed has no grip. Okay. Can I just pogo up to the little girl's nightstand anyway? No. Oh, but I did make it to the toilet. All roads lead to Rome. Okay. Up and over. I'm like caught on this corner. There we go. All right. Gently, gently, gently. I'm not very confident in this little position that I'm in. Okay, good. Oof. Nailed it. Nailed it. Okay. We are back to the oranges for another attempt at entering the next phase here. Okay. So where I went wrong last time was I missed this jump. And that's not what I want to do this time. I did the same thing again! No!
I am not there.
Oh, shit. Okay. That's alright. Back in the land of the familiar once again. Dang it. I know exactly what I'm doing, too. I need to be doing, like, a round. Like, swinging the hammer around. Stuck in a pan and be using a sledgehammer? You know, that is a great question. You know, we'd have to wonder for a while who this guy is and how he ended up in this weird scenario. And why all these boxes are floating. Is it the baggage of the human mind? We compartmentalize so much. Oh shit, I'm so good at the stairs now. When did this happen? I used to be so bad at the stairs. I'm the stairs master. Come on. I want to be leaning to the left. To the left. Whoa, that looked like it was on purpose. It wasn't. Ooh. Salvageable? Okay. Yeah, Minecraft with better graphics. Oh. This pink dresser. All right, I'm going to pogo and push off the left wall to land on the toilet. Yep, that's kind of like what happened. Amazing. Wow. I'm like, keep getting just barely caught on everything. Everything. I need to have smaller, more calculated sweeps of the mouse. That's really the lesson that I can walk away from this with. Okay. Let's lower onto the what looks like stereo cabinet. Excellent. Bring it around town. Push off. Okay. And we are, for the third time this second stream of getting over it, at the oranges. Can I actually get an attempt at the rock face? Oof. Not with a rest like that. Okay. 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 Thank goodness we got there this time. Oh my gosh. Okay. New content. New content. I heard there's a recent DLC. New content. It's rocks. Alright, this is some nonsense right here. Can I just, like... kinda? Okay. Oh, that was...
To live is to suffer.
That was actually so close. It looked like I had made it over the rocks there for a second. I was right there. I was actually right there. Oh, that was a little bit too powerful. Oh, you think this is losing all progress? That ain't nothing. Although, thankfully I haven't fallen down to the real beginning. I think I only did it once or twice in the first stream. The game's pretty generous, you know? It had a reputation of, like, oh, you always fall down and lose everything. But it's not that bad like that. It's sections. There's definitely quote-unquote checkpoints. What a save. What a save.
Life is a mosaic of pleasure and pain.
Okay.
Grief is an interval between two moments.
Alright, so this is actually a little scary because if I fall down right here over on the left side of this grill, that does lead back to the real beginning.
Avoid the pricks and gather the flower. Satya Sai Baba.
Peace is the interlude between two wars. It's very pessimistic. Yeah, why was I never always going up the tent like that? That's so much easier. I can't believe I only just now realized that. I'm the master at this part. Oh my goodness. Okay. Very nice, very nice. We return to the stairs. Bloop. Okay, back at the chair. Excellent. There we go. Oh, that was pretty nice. It would be lame if that had happened. But thankfully it did not. Oh, here we go. Okay. Oranges again. As long as I can... I haven't actually fallen at this part yet, but I don't think it would be that bad because falling at the actual oranges part, you still land like... right at the checkpoint slide area type thing, so... But I still don't ever want to fall here. If I can help it. Okay, it's a little shove over. Good. Okay. And we're back. We are back at the orange. Who was sitting here chowing down on some citrus? Was it the same guy? Maybe. No, no, no. I need a much better jump than that. It was you? You must have, well, we spook you when we came up the first time. You left a couple of oranges just sitting there.
Sorrow is my own yard, where the new grass flames.
Man, that jump is tricky.
But not with the cold fire that closes round me this year.
I think I'm overcorrecting from the problems that I was having. Where I kept on hitting my sledge into the bottom of that little outcrop. Now I'm not swinging it enough and just missing the outcrop entirely. So I have to, like... I've gone too fast, I've gone too slow. I've got to do the Goldilocks method and go just right. Wow. That was close. That was close right there. I never realized that that little section was right above this hole. Because I think I've never actually fallen there until right now. Oh my gosh. Oopsie doodle. Okay. Umbrella Master. Yeah, that's so much easier. I can't believe I only just learned that. Oh! That game sense. Game sense. To reach to the right and grab this. Game sense. They don't teach that in school. Look at that. Clean. I just wanted a hot dog. Clean. That was an accident. Yep. Okay. We're back. It's like we never left. Okay. Hey, your words, not mine. All right, you both are raising interesting points. Come on. There we go, on the slide. Okay. Up to the boxes. Okay, that's fine. Nailed it. Okay. And this is where we just very cleanly... Yes. No!
Of all sad words of tongue or pen, the saddest of these, it might have been.
Oh.
Greenleaf Whittier.
That's a great quote. Wow. That's a really great quote. Alright, this is my new nemesis. This part, I'm over the tent. But this part with the stairs, or this part with the descent before the stairs, that's my... Oh, yeah. I'm never falling. We got this. Let me just get back to the orange, please. I like when I had orange-related problems. I mean, I only said that I wanted some hot... Like, because I went back to the grill. It was like, I went back to the grill on purpose. Because I wanted hot dogs, you know. Hot dogs are pretty good. Although for me, they're usually just like a mustard delivery vehicle. It'd be weird to just eat mustard on its own, so I gotta also eat hot dogs. Finally, here we are. We're back in there. Okay. Now we have another attempt at the stairs, which I think I've probably got 50-50 on success rating with. Overall. Lifetime. Yeah, catch-up's really bad, dude. But, you know, hey. That's the beauty thing. That's the nice thing about opinions. We all got different ones. But in terms of condiment game, you got some catching up to do. Whoa! What? That was that shortcut. Oh, I didn't even need the chair if I'd, you know, planned that. Didn't plan that, though. Oh, dear. Okay. Dang. We're on our way back to the orange. Working our way back to orange. Well, that was so clean. Man's gotta go. All right. Oh! Jeez, these hideous chairs up top that he's gesturing at right now almost got me. Practice will make perfect. This game actually has... I like the controls a lot in this game. It's, there's a lot of momentum involved. And the physics don't make any sense. Like, how buff is this guy that he can just be, like, holding on from, like, the little tip of a sledge? But that's okay. They don't have to make sense as long as they're consistent. You know, like, this takes place in some alternate dimension where people don't have legs. They just live inside cauldrons. And there's nothing wrong with that. I actually think it's fine. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Yes. Now we're up here. Oh, uh-oh. Oh. Thought I was going to fall. Okay. Skill. Alright, so I'm inclined to think that I should just... This is what I tried last time, right? Oh, shit. Oh, no, I'm slipping. Alright, the thing to do is just to let myself drop. Grab it there. Okay. Yeah, because there's grip, too. It's like there's not a visible meter or anything, but you can't just, like, take your mouse off, your hand off the mouse, and then, like, he's chilling. If you're sitting on something that, with the sledgehammer, then you're gonna sway. You're gonna, like, drop. Which is realistic. I get that, but I wanted to, like, think about that for a little longer before I hope I can get back up there again. I think that I will go for the pogo a second time. And we'll just have to see if that is, like, a viable option. Oh, dear. Or maybe not, actually. Can I get enough of a, like, a rise pushing off of this thing? Probably not. But maybe. Nope.
If you try to please audiences...
Oh no.
Critically accepting their tastes. It can only mean that you have no respect for them. Andrei Tarkovsky.
This is very generous game design right here. This right here. Pericolo di Caduta. What does that mean? And what language is that? I don't know. But you know what? That guy falling through a floor door, he says it all. Sometimes you don't need, you know, native languages. You just need, you know, you can communicate all this stuff right with emotion. And this is one of those times. Nailed it. Okay. So begins the ascent back to the orange from the grill. Gonna get there. Yep. Good. Easy. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that is a weird scenario that I landed myself in. But easy enough to salvage that. Okay. Good. And up. Excellent. Okay. There we go. And we're back. Dropping in. Yeah. I just wanted to do this part again, you know. Me and this part are chums. The wheelbarrow, the rake, the slide again. We are all good friends. I just wanted to say hi one more time. Because, you know, that's the last time I'm ever going to see them. Because we are not falling again. No. Yeah, like I said. There we go. Skill. Okay. And we're there. All right. Yep. Good. Oh, what? All right. That was weird. I got caught in that stare. It didn't want to let me go. I have a connection with the other stairs, not with you. Come on. Ah, I planned that from the start. Oh, no. Nope. Excuse me. I will admit, this part does get me a little nervous each time. Only because I still don't know where I go if I fall here. But we're not finding out today. Finding out today. Round she goes. Okay. Orange land once again. Nope, that was not a confident launch. We need a confident launch and a swing. Okay. good. I've gotten much better at that part. Oh, dear. I'm going to let myself fall. Oh, I don't have to. Okay. Man, now... Okay, phew, good, saved it. What was I doing differently that let me get a way better jump? Was I hitting this part of the cliff? Or maybe I was going all the way up to the flat part. That's probably what I was doing. Oh, no! Yeah, nice, nailed it. Okay. Let me off. Just let me off down here. Dang. Okay. We're here again. Did I pogo up there before? I don't think I did. I feel like I... What am I doing differently this time? I want to be like, is there like not even room for me on that little thing? Maybe there's not. Yeah, maybe there's just not room there. Oh dear. The pogo plan doesn't seem like it would work. But the bouncing, the jumping off of this doesn't really seem like it would work either. Unless, maybe this is all a trick, and I need to get my hammer. That's gotta be it. I have to get my hammer on that flat piece right there. Right beneath the hammer now. Keep sliding. Okay. And then, I think that, but with way more momentum, that's got to be what you need to do. Oh!
Don't hate the player.
But I have a new plan. Iced tea. I have a new plan, though. So, that's worth something. I wonder if that's what you need to do. I don't want to hate the player or the game, Bennett Foddy. Can I just hate neither? And keep going? Okay. I'm the stairs master. All right, Hyper, sounds good, dude. Have a good rest of your night. hopefully some exciting stuff. I definitely want to get another crack at that orange. Oh, and thank you, I'm Lost, for the follow. Literally just saw that. Sorry about that. That was a little while ago. Oh! Oh! Saved? Nailed it. Ah! Amazing. That was weird. I felt like I didn't have control there for a couple of seconds. That was not good. Let me just get back up to the, the trouble is, with this game, that does happen at time to time, is that when you do fall, and you're presented with a familiar set of obstacles, I think the inclination is there to not really focus as hard on them because you're already familiar. And instead to, like, I know what right now what's consuming my mind is the question of that slightly more flat piece of cliff face. And if that's the key to the puzzle that this wall represents to me. But, you know, I should not be disrespecting the earlier sections of this game, which once themselves gave me so much trouble. Soon I will also unlock the knowledge of the cliff face above the orange. Come on. What are you... Wait, there you go, buddy. But it's not this time. But it's not this time.
I summon up remembrance of things past. I sigh the lack of many a thing I saw. And with old woes new, wail my dear time's waste. William Shakespeare, Sonnet 30.
What's up, Pincus? How's it going, dude? I got a webcam, yeah. Yep. All skill. All the time. Come on. Up and at him. What is that emote? That looks like a kid from the Magic School Bus. It's not to say I don't like it. That's not an insult. It's just a description. Oh no. Okay, once again. Man, this is a generous paraculto. Or whatever. Every time I fall, I get to tell myself that I'm going to learn something from it. Now, do I actually learn something? Who knows? But I get to tell myself that. There we go. Okay. And graceful fall, graceful grab. Okay, time to finesse these stairs. He's got really dark nipples, even in the shadows, huh? It's pretty bizarre. Ooh, okay, all right. Second chances. Sometimes in life you get second chances. I want to gently... Ooh, all right. There we go. On the pink chair. Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh no. What is happening? Oh, nailed it. Nailed it. Whew. Thank goodness this part's not too bad. Oh, yeah, okay. Alrighty, this part again. Am I safe? Yes. And Piggy's back. Yeah, how's everyone doing? Welcome to Chives Gets Over Part 2, where I get over it. Are you Zoom? Oof. It was a little baby hop. Oh, got there. Okay. Now, it's time for the real test. Nope. Such skill. How is one man so precise with a sledgehammer? Okay. Okay. So my idea is to try to launch off of this small semi-flat section of rock like that. Oh, so close, dude. So close. I want to get up there. What was that? It looked like a end of the mountain. What was that? Okay, that's not how we find out. Calm down. Calm down. Okay, can I get back up there like this? Yes. Okay. I think my idea is working out so far. Okay. It's hard to... Maybe this isn't the right thing to do. It's really hard to see myself getting enough momentum. Maybe if I did, like, a big windmill type of thing. Mac and cheese nachos? Isn't that basically what nachos already are? If you like one, you like the other. Okay. This is the moment. Yeah. Oh, it actually was the moment. What?
Patience is the foundation of eternal peace. Make anger your enemy.
How did I get that high that time? I was not prepared for that level of velocity.
It's in falling short of your own goals that you'll surpass those who exceed theirs. Tokugawa Ieyasu.
What? What made that so different? I never got close to that amount of height before. What did I do? Okay. We'll never know. We'll never know. I'm just kidding. Yes, we will. We're gonna figure this out. Hell yeah. Up the stairs. These stairs are making no more fool out of me. Yesterday morning when I played this game, I fell to those stairs like a dozen times. Not today. That, right there. That was the same kind of jump, but obviously a lot easier. Or there. I think I might have maybe figured it out. You need to pull up before you pull out. That sounds like a bad, abstinence slogan. Doesn't it? Never mind. Okay, we're back. Back at the orange. Like we never left. Been here all day, been here 4 years. Alright. Back at the rocks. Okay, good. Okay. Bizarre. But I'm feeling more and more like this is what I have to do. So I just have to get a combination of the right jump and the follow-up. Alright, that's not the right jump. Just a combination of the right jump and the follow-up. No. Ooh, that looks close. Ah, I made it. Okay. No! Once again, I'm so close to it, dude. Atticus. But so close is, like, it's right there when you're talking about, like, the spectrum of either getting it to not getting it. So close is, like, right next to getting it. Therefore, pretty soon, it's getting got, if you think about it.
Your failure here is a metaphor. To learn for what, please resume climbing. Rob Dubbin.
Oh, dear. Okay. Been a little while since I was back at the old wheelbarrow. My good chum. What's your idea, dude? Oh. Interesting thought. How do I do this part without falling? Though. I mean, I'm down to think of another route, but like before I knew I had to go down there, I looked up here. There's nothing. Go up? I can't, dude. Look, there's just crates. It's just pallets the whole way up. Go up more. What if sometimes going down is a prerequisite for going up? You know? I'm thinking, I might just not be big brained enough to handle this type of thing of outside the box thinking. I'm gonna keep going in my linear path. Which, by the way, was not clearly marked. Yeah, that's right. Solarda gets it. Oh, Stairs Master. See me on, catch me on the ellipticals, boys. Yes. Okay. Toilet time. Toilet time is right before orange time on the clock. Right before orange time. A jetpack. Has to be a really powerful jetpack to pick up this friggin' cast iron cauldron. Although, this guy's muscles must also weigh a ton. What's up, B-Blades? How's it doing? I'll tell you, Piggy, if we do end up down at the beginning through some stroke of bad luck, we will search for the jetpack. Inside the cauldron. Inside the cauldron. Maybe it's like helium to make it easier to carry, or some type of machinery. Because how could anyone do this? I don't think it's legs. I think that'd be a cop out. It's definitely not legs. Oh, what kind of jump was that? What? How do I do that every time? If I'd been ready for that jump, stuff could have been different. All right. Whoosh! Once again, I'm not preparing myself mentally for when these jumps actually go correctly. Come on. I want to be a little bit further in so I can reach that part. Yes. No. Well, okay. That's what... all right. Good. How does the cauldron stay on? Well, if it is guts or legs inside, he's just flexing. And that's what's keeping the cauldron on. I definitely believe this guy is that raw in power level. The hole in the sledgehammer is because he got hungry one day and just, like, nibbles a little hole in it. Oh. That was pretty close. I wonder if I could kind of cheese this by pogoing like this. Is that... Do I try that? Do we just go for the pogo here? This seems like cheese that I'm even sitting still in this situation at all. It seems like cheese, right? I don't know. Oh! Ah! Didn't work. But we didn't fall, so chill. Oh, man. It's just a matter of time. I just need a combination of a good jump, which is really tricky since I have to aim around this rock and then back up again. Oh, wow.
Laugh and the world laughs with you. Weep and you weep alone. For the sad
that was like the worst case scenario, but still totally fine.
Ella Weaver Wilcox.
And we're back. We're back in the falling zone. Injured anime character. That's not a bad way to sound. Cartoonish. Kind of over the top. Nothing wrong with that. Yes, up the stairs again. Like I said, I thought it was really funny last time, so I'll say it again. Catch me on the ellipticals. Hilarious. How did he come up with this stuff? Let's go. Let's go. What? All according to plan. All according to plan. Wow. That was like a speed run. Speed run territory. Okay. I still really never want to fall right here. I'm terrified. Slightly. Of such a thing happening. But it will not. Because I am... God Gamer. Whew. Okay. Okay. That was not the attempt. That's the attempt. I haven't missed that in a while. That actually stings a little. Because I do want to get up this orange cliff. Dang. That's alright. Thankfully, it only takes me a couple of minutes to get back. At least it has so far. Uh-oh. Oh, good. We've still made it. Okay. I think they make sledgehammers at a bunch of different lengths, but this is definitely a normal length, yeah. Like, especially for... I feel like the head of it might even be bigger, often, for one that's this long. But we also don't know, like, what if this guy is only, like, 3 feet tall? And all of this furniture is, like, for short people. And, like, who's to say, right? What type of metric and scale we can be using. I guess the orange. But there's some big and small oranges. Oh, I almost just jumped over the table. Didn't happen, though. That would have been... that would not have been... I mean, it would have been funny. So I would have been okay with it. was like a dweeb jump. I just want to push myself back on here. There we go. Okay. Oh, that was dinky. That was a dinky attempt. That was a dinky attempt, too. Oh. Oh, boy. I think I just drop down here. Oh! And I managed to mess that up. My heart's colder. Oh, man. Okay. This guy just quote the Arcade Fire? Did that just happen? This guy's been quoting Abraham Lincoln and Nietzsche, and then he drops the Arcade Fire? I feel like they're not on the same level. I mean, Suburbs is a pretty good album, and yeah, you know, some of it anyway. But no. Suspicious picks, Bennett Foddy. Although I guess maybe I should respect the words and not their origin. But I was too busy marveling at my own incompetence to even hear what the quote was. Chair master, camera master, camera master. Well, that was sick. Not sick. Oh, sick again? Yeah, that worked out. Okay. That worked out quite well. Oh, like they quoted Abe Lincoln in their song lyrics. That'd be chill. That would be chill. I can see that. Alright, and we're back. I feel like I've spent the entire stream right here on this little table. Deja vu, huh? Oh my gosh. I'm just creating an entertaining streaming environment. Keeping everybody on the edge of their seats here. A little bit of parting the curtains of theater for a moment. I could clear this mountain any time. Okay, let's I gotta get back to my roots here. My good friends, wheelbarrow, rake, and slide. Oh dear. Okay. One, two, three. All right. That was a little sloppy, but it worked.
I stand amid the roar of a surf-tormented shore, and I hold within my hand grains of the golden sand.
Okay.
How few, yet how they creep through my fingers to the deep. While I weep. Oh, God. Can I not
Dude,
grasp...
Dude, come on, it's okay. Clasp?
Can I not save one from the pitiless wave? Is all that we see or seem but a dream within a dream? Edgar Allan Poe.
Oh, shit. That was, that seemed like a pretty close one to me. Oh, boy. We're living. We're living. We're living. Oh, man. Whew. Okay. Dang it.
Can I see another's woe and not be in sorrow too? Can I see another's grief and not seek for kind relief? William Blake.
I started this stream on the grill. Having already seen the orange like one time. And now we've seen it several times. I have grasped the top of that last little ledge, I think twice. I would love to grasp that ledge again. Push this way. There you go. I have not gotten over it quite yet. I've made it a little further than this, but then I've hit a rock wall. Do people keep playing this game after they do get over it? I guess you could speedrun it. Kind of seems like a weird thing, weird kind of game to do that with. Saved? Saved. Nice. Saved again? Nothing ever had gone wrong. Oh, shit. Okay. I get messed up when I, like, it seems like I do a lot better when I skip that middle chair. Alright, that was the weirdest way to clear that section ever. Oh. You got good friends. They're friends with good humor. Usually people with good humor are good people. That's what I tell myself. Thanks for the follow, B Blades. Just noticed that. Sorry it took a little while.
In the end, we only regret the chances we didn't take.
This is like, how has he placed this so well? To catch me every time. Thank you, Grill. Thank you, Grill. To you, Grill, I say, well done. Like I said, good humor. Okay. Okay, good. I'm always nervous about that part with the stairs. I don't... know if I've messed it up today, but it got me a lot of times yesterday, so. Yeah, now that is just a clean way to go through this section. I gotta just do that every time. Okay. So, what have I missed? Like, the last three attempts at getting up to the cliff or something ridiculous like that? That streak ends now. Yes. Okay. That's where we have to start. That's where we have to start. Okay. Not ideal, but could have been a lot worse. What if I just, No, that did not work. That did not work. Okay. We're here. Attempting the plan once again. Man, how did I get those crazy good boosts? Maybe I need to... That was pretty good. That was really almost right there. That was really almost right there. All right, push down. Grab it. Okay. No, that was it. That was it. I was actually a little bit too strong on that one, and I pushed off the wall behind the ledge. Dang. That was it, though. Okay, I think that I kind of get it. I think that the next time I'm up there, I'll at least have a more successful round of attempts at getting that kind of launch. Yeah, I think so. I can kind of feel the consistency brewing. Okay, good. Let's gotta get past the stairs. Oh, I missed the stairs. All right, not too big of a loss, but I wanted to continue on my perfect stair streak. Oh well, that's okay. We're back here again. It's like everyone just had a fever dream about me getting to the stairs and falling again. Oh, shit. That was close. But this part is really... It's almost hard to fall on. I think I fell here all the way back to the beginning once yesterday. And that's been it. Oh, shit. Okay. Cool with that. not a big fan of this song. It's got to almost be over. Songs back then were like 15 seconds long. Oh, how did I miss that part of the jump? You're vibing with the song? Oh, well. I think it was called Easy Street. I don't know anything else about it. I'm sure that, like, of the songs that have come on, I've liked, I think, almost all of them. But what's funny is that, like, half of them have been different versions of Going Down the Road Feeling Bad. There's been, like, three of those. And that's funny to me. Ooh, close. Wow. Okay, back to the stairs. Back to the stairs. Hello, stairs. Remember me? I'm the CEO with the ellipticals guy. Remember me? Fuck! And make us lose the good we offed my no! By to oh, I was the stairs guy. What happened? Measure for measure. That gets me. I had a great one-liner going for that section. I had it all. My gym has closed down. Membership fees are up. New Year's is around the corner. I'm about to be jetpack guy. Bro. I'm not falling down that big hole that says with the portal door guy. No way, not happening. Stairs guy. Oh, yes, let's go. Okay. Oh, I thought I was going to drop it for a second there, didn't you? Nah, I know the true believers in the chat. They always knew that I had that one. Awkward. Okay. That was definitely not as calculated as I would have liked. But that's okay. Not everything can be. Yep, that is fine. Okay. We're back. Almost. We're almost back. Just like two little things to do first. Yes. One little thing down. The next little thing to go. I kind of wish you could zoom out and like see what the view is like from this little scenic overlook, but you know, hey. I guess it's not about the view, it's about the journey. Okay. Fine. That was not it. This guy's hair is so short and even. That seemed like it was almost it. I had like a really nice straight up angle on that one. Okay. quite that one either. I really want to be careful about not pushing off in such a way that's going to make me have to climb that shit again. I want to get as many attempts right here as possible. Just a slow and steady, calculated series of attempts. That's not a good one. That one didn't count. Man, I feel like somehow I was so sure that I would know the formula, and then by the time I got back up here again, my brain was jelly because of those freaking stairs. They're protecting their rock, homie. Oh. Wow. Okay. We're chilling. Not complaining about that. All right.
There are no regrets. Just lessons.
That was a Hank Hill on Halloween right there. Oh, man. Oh, man. That was painful. A couple of those were close, but nothing like what I had at the end of the last run up there. Okay. That is fine. No worries there. Okay. Toilet achieved. That was just like a moment of flailing. There was no strategy there. We want to avoid those moments as much as possible. It's a thinking man's game. This man has no legs. That's more brain power to be focused on arms. How am I on this corner? What? Okay. That's it. That's it. Oh, jeez. Oh, no! Oof, that's an oof. Alright. I gotta time how long it takes on average for me to get back up there. I'm kinda curious. Is it like 2 minutes? 3 minutes? Five?
Just remember me, baby. When I'm in 6 feet of cold.
Wow, that was a depressing way to miss the stairs.
Always
Nailed it. Nailed it. I need more followers, I think, before I can get a, before that step can be taken. I think I need, like, 50, I think it was the last time I looked. I appreciate your enthusiasm. This is the quality content that we all strive to see on the internet. One man struggles with a rock wall. This game is a classic. Man. I want one more good attempt at that rock wall. And it shouldn't take me too long to get up there. Oh no, I don't play too many FPS games anymore. I know that it is though. I love that. I've heard and met plenty of great people that are from that. And it's getting tons of great updates all the time too, which is awesome. Love involved devs. The only thing better than being a good dev is being a bad dev who pays attention. Wait, that's not quite right. But I guess what I mean to say is, if you recognize that you can improve, then you can climb to some pretty incredible heights. Frick. Get up there. To the toilet. Okay. The toilet, once you get to the toilet, it's like a guaranteed attempt. At the orange, so not as it was, but it is somehow not quite as deep as my desire to pass this wall and see what lies beyond. There's new content up there. What could be up there? It could even be a boat! Oh. Close. Close to ruining it. Right, I have to take this attempt seriously. That was sick. Oh, that's the kind of jump I needed on this jump. That was the jump. Oh no. Oh my goodness. No, you can't die. All you can do is fall down. There's no dying.
Is an element of blank. It cannot recollect when it began, or if there were
close,
a day when it was not.
Close.
It has no future but itself. Its infinite realms contain its past, enlightened to perceive new periods of pain. Emily Dickinson.
Jeez, that's a pretty bleak quote. Granted, she was a pretty bleak lady. Yeah, there's no dying. There's only falling. Becoming more familiar with the obstacles in front of you and climbing them again. Well, this is not the beginning. It's hard to fall past further than this, but there was a pretty big chunk of the game that I did before I got to the part that I'm at now. And I get the impression that rock wall that I keep failing at is kind of like the checkpoint before the next area. But... Well... Yeah, and in a metaphorical sense, it's pretty realistic, I think. Not realistic for a guy to drag himself around with a sledgehammer. But, well, who knows? There's lots of kinds of mental illness. Oh, that was a nice jump. How did I end up over here? That's not where I want to be. Oh, dear. Oh. Salvaged. Well, let's see. It is... Just passing 10 o'clock my time. I think that I'm going to... get one more shot at this rock wall. And then get ready for the bed. But there will certainly be more of this game in future streams this week. I feel myself addicting to it. I want to know what is up there. Are there other people like me? Am I the only cauldron guy, or is there a whole community of cauldron guys, and I'm just one that fell? Maybe there are others. Oh dear. That was close. Come on, get right in there. Right in the corner. Reach in. Okay. Oh my goodness. All right. I just need to get that really nice pull. Almost. Not quite enough strength on that one, but the angle was good. The scary part is definitely not wanting to do all that other stuff again, yeah. Who knows if this guy feels any emotion? He certainly doesn't show it on his face. You have to get a really clean push up, because if you hit against the rock at all, you lose a lot of your momentum. And I don't know if there's a better way to do this. This is just the method that I've figured out. And I've gotten very, very close using it, so... Oh my gosh. Holy shit. No! almost ruined that. I almost ruined that for myself. Oh my goodness. And of course, it's not actually the end, because this is a solid... Okay. I have to jump up to this gargoyle. I know. Yeah. Alright, so... I'm assuming that... I don't know if this flinging myself up is the right play still. Am I supposed to try and pogo here? Now that I've made it, I don't want to... I want to at least try. If I fall, fine, but let me see. I think I will just try and push myself up the same way that I got up the wall before this. Yeah, I think that is what I'll do. Okay, and at least, because that, the reason I'm doing that, I think, is because it's less likely that I'll fling myself off. I think the pogo would be pretty easy to fall. Okay, that almost would have worked if it was a little bit stronger. That was actually not too far off. Come on, get on the flat part. Okay. Ooh. Get on the flat part. Come on. Okay. Oh, that, I got scared. I didn't want to kick off of it. Maybe I should just try for the pogo. Oh, that was way easier. What's the thumbs up? What? Is that interactable? It must be. What the? Huh. I think I'm gonna fling myself up. Alright. Yeah, I think the flinging myself up is the way to do this. Was that a jump scare? That's rude. What? All right, well, thankfully it didn't trigger until I was, like, already safe. Okay. So I have to pogo and grab onto that little flat lip. Easy enough, I guess. I'm going to be cautious with my attempts here, because this is still basically that same rock wall. Oh, yes, dude. It's pretty tough to fall back down now.
It feels like we're closer now.
Oh.
Composer and climber, designer and user.
Maybe not.
You could have refused, but you didn't. There was something in you that was hidden that chose to continue.
Okay, well, this is a pain. This is the final challenge. This rock right here, and we did it. Okay. Round three. Well, I can't go to bed now. I have to see what this is. I have to see what this is. What this is over here. Okay. Nothing too challenging so far. Oh, this looks kind of tough. Probably can't. Huh. Wow, you can almost get all the way up there. What if I, like, launched from like, right here? Oh, wow. Is that too steep for me? I guess so. I need that little flat part. Come on. Ugh. Wow. That's, like, exactly the wrong length for me to do what I'm trying to do. What if I put it all the way on this side? I don't know if that's it. I don't know if that's it. Maybe. Oh, it could be as simple as that. Wow, I am so glad that I am no longer... If this was on the mountainside... ugh. If this was on the mountainside, that would have been impossible. Got up that church first try. Yes. That thumbs up was right. He knew. That thumbs up was right. I feel like I don't want to pogo off the angle because I'm just going to not go towards the cliff. But obviously, it's like way higher if I do pogo from up there. Huh. Alright, that's not it. Not, like, actively right now, but I enjoy Civilization V a lot. It's probably my favorite one. Definitely have, like, a couple hundred hours in that. Great game. Always play it as the Philippines. Or the Polynesians. Those are my, my jam. I always go wide in those games. It's not, like, that good of a strategy in large multiplayer games, but... Oh, would that have been it? Was that it? I don't remember what Poland's stuff is, but... Poland's chill, I'm sure. Wow. There's, like, no grip there. What do they expect you to do? They. Single developer on this game, isn't it? And we haven't even talked about the weird purple hat yet. Like, what is that doing here? Man, it is so nice, like, how impossible it is to fall.
Oft expectation fails, and most oft where most it promises, and oft it hits where hope is cold.
Why did I say anything?
William Shakespeare, all's well that ends well.
What? Oh my god, dude. That was... Okay, let me just clear this rock again, I guess. Holy shit, what the fuck? How did that happen? Oh my goodness, I'm so terrified now. Am I soft locked? What? How have I done this? How have I done this? What happened? I thought I was so safe. I was like just flailing around, like, wee, I could do anything. Oh, I can just do this. Oh my. Wow. Yeah, okay, so I'm actually a lot more fragile than I realized. I did not want to go flying off. I can't even believe that. I can't believe that all just went down like that. Okay. This is probably, I was right in eventually estimating that it would be like another checkpointy area. But it is a little more precarious than the last, and that's to be expected, I suppose, of this video game. Goodness. I'm so glad that I... Okay, that's not nearly far enough to mess with me. Okay, so unless I almost purposefully fling myself to the left, I'm unlikely to really be in any danger. I think. Man, how do you climb this obstacle? This is bizarre. It's got to just be pogo off of this flat part and somehow get a grip. Right? What else could you even do? Okay. Couple more tries. I'm addicted. I want to get up there. I want to see what... I see there was a purple hat. I see the anvil. What's next? I'm invested in the story of this game. What will Benefati say next? Am I up there? No. That seemed kind of close. I don't understand why I gripped it that time. Not the other times. Free social policy every era. Sorry, I was distracted for a while there. That is pretty powerful. Especially if you're like more of a pacifistic, you know, long game style player. It's tricky because you play with people and you kind of have to be extremely political, you know, if you play the same way every game, like every favorite style, like that's fine, but people will know that and kind of account for it. If you play with the same people anyway. Okay. How many times can the same man miss the same jump? That's the real question. The same pair of men. Oh my. I do get that scared every single time that I go flying backwards like that, but apparently right here I'm safe. This game is very generous with that. Considering its reputation. No. Of course, I bet you that as soon as I'm up there, it's gonna like loop back over and make me go back over this part, and then I'll fall, and it'll be, like, right at the church or whatever, or even lower, like at the orange or something. Who knows? Man. All right. Obviously, I need to think of, like, a different strategy, because obviously this is not working. I do not have any other ideas for strategies, though. Maybe if I come back to this with fresh eyes, maybe that's what needs to happen. All right, I will be, one last jump. Oh, wouldn't it be nuts if I'd made it that time? Okay. I will be ending stream here. We'll resume this at some point in the week. I don't know. Thankfully, there's a day off this week. Wednesday, New Year's. That's exciting. So I can definitely stream some then. I'll try to do some before then. Then I'm going to be working on a schedule in the new year. We'll see how that goes. But everyone who did, thanks for stopping by. And we'll get over it next time.